morning, all of you. Good morning, children. Yes, all of you ready for your breathing exercise? Yes, all of you are ready for your breathing exercise? Yes, Farnaz, good morning, Farnaz. Yes, all of you stop. Stand up. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Yes, very good. Next, we are going to do the yoga. How will you do it, children? Do you remember? How will you do it? Put your hands up straight, up like this. Bend to your right and then come to position. Now bend to your left, come back to position. Bend to your right, come back to position. Bend to your left, come back to position. Now put your hands down, lie down on your bed and lift your body up. Lie down on your bed and lift your body up. Okay? Yes. Yes, very good, Nitek. Yeah, good, Nitek. Lift your body up, Nitek. Like that. Very good. Siddharth, good. Nitek, good. Vivan, do it. Tanvin, good. Rohita, are you doing? Yes. Kavyani, good. Ritvik, are you doing? Karthikeyan, good. Very good. Yes, good children. Tilakar is doing? Are you doing, Tilakar? No, you are cheating, ma'am. Oh my God. Come on, lie down on your sofa. Lie down. Yes, lift your body up. Lie down. Lie down. You have to lie down fully. Then you have to do. Okay? Yes, Janavi. Very good, Janavi. Good. Very good. Now stand up, all of you. Yes, stand up all of you. Run all of you around. Run, 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 run. Freeze. Freeze. What do you mean by freeze? You have to stand like a statue. Freeze means you have to stand like a statue, whatever you are doing, okay? Okay, now jump. Jump, jump, jump all of you. Jump. Jump, jump. Freeze. Yes, freeze all of you. Freeze means what you have to do, children? To stand like that. Yes, Janavi, like that you have to stand. Okay, no shaking. Nobody should shake your body. Okay, freeze means like that you have to stand like a statue. Okay, now clap your hands. Clap your hands. Clap your hands, all of you. Ritvi, clap your hands. Clap your hands. Freeze. Freeze. Rohita. Freeze means you have to stand like that, Rohita. Okay? Okay, children. Now we are going to do kangaroo jump. You all remember kangaroo jump? Yes? Yes, Dev Krish, do you remember kangaroo jump? How will you jump like kangaroo? Yes, Dev Krish. Come on. See? Now we are going to count and jump like a kangaroo. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Now 11 to 20. Shall we do? Start jumping. Keep your hands like this. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now 21 to 30. Okay, children. Yes, Nitek. What happened, Nitek? Oh my God, my baby Nitek. What happened? What happened to Nitek? Yes, Nitek. Tell me. Tell ma'am what happened. What, ma'am?
Yeah, actually.
What?
he's doing a little bit naughty in his.
What? Daddy hit you?
He want something in hand.
Okay. We'll play with clay afterwards, Nitek, okay? High five, Nitek. Okay. Hyper eyes. Hyper eyes and high five.
Eyes, eyes, eyes. Okay.
Okay, wipe your eyes. Come on, Naitik. You're a good boy. Yes, I like Naitik very much. Yes or no? Why are you crying? Come on, high five, Naitik.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, give him the tray. We'll play, okay? Take the tray in your hand. Take the tray in your hand in play. Come on, keep it in your hand and do the activity, okay? Don't cry. No crying. Smiley face.
Smiling.
Okay, come on, Naitik. Take your clay in your hand. One hand, take your clay and do the activity, okay? Give it in his hand, sir. Okay, take it in your hand now, Naitik.
Yeah, give it.
Don't want Naitik to cry, okay? Now, shall we start jumping 21 to 30, okay? 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Today, extra 10 numbers we are going to do. That is from 31 to 40. Okay. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Oh my God. I'm very tired. I'm going to drink water. I want all of you to go and drink some water and come back. Come on, drink fast. Drink fast and come back. Yeah, go drink water and come back, Kavyani. Come on. Come on, children. Yes. Drink at least one glass of water, children. Okay? Good. Dev Krish, did you drink water? Dev Krish. Did you drink water, Dev Krish?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. All of you must drink water, Vishank. I didn't see you drinking water. Did you drink water, Vishank? Vishank. Shank. Did you drink water?
No, ma'am. Dad is going to get
you. No, ma'am. Dad is going to.
What are you doing?
Snowman.
Snowman. Wow, Vishan. Who drew it? Who did it? You. High five. Double high five. With both
no.
High five. Good. Okay, Vishan. Now drink water. Come on. Drink water.
Daddy is coming.
Huh?
Daddy is coming.
Daddy is bringing. Very good. Talking in English. Wow. Good boy. Okay, children, shall we start the attendance? Okay. And then everyone be ready with your calendar also. Okay. First. Dhanven. Very good, Dhanvin. Dev Krish. Dev Krish.
Next. Sorry. It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay. Go wash your hands. Come back and tell me, Dev Krish. Okay? Wash your hands. Come back and tell me. Next is Dikshan. Dikshan. Good morning, Dikshan.
I'm 4 years old.
Very good, Dikshan. Farnaz?
Hello, ma'am.
Farnaz?
I have...
What? Forgot. 4 days leave and you forgot everything.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Okay, Farnaz. You have to say, my name is Farnaz. I'm studying in Junior KG. Okay, Farnaz? Come on, tell me. One more time.
My name is Farnaz Fatima. I am in Junior.
I am studying.
I am taking Junior KG.
Well done, Farnaz. Good. Hashni?
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Hashni. I am studying in Junior KG.
Very good, Ashni. Janvi?
My name is
coming down here, telling me you need to get a nice kitty girl.
Yes. Very good, Devkrish. Good boy, Devkrish. Okay, children. Very good, children. Very good. Very good. Clap hands for yourself. Clap hands for yourself. Today, ma'am is going to introduce your friends. Okay? Are you all ready? Are you ready to see your friends? Shall I show you? Okay, now. Wait a minute. Ma'am is going to show you. Who's this? You know? Who's this? Children, do you know who is this?
Nukshita.
Nukshita. See those photos I'm showing? They have to unmute and tell your name. Okay? This is Nukshita. Okay? Who's this?
Kaviyarni.
Kaviyarni. Kaviyarni, you have to unmute and tell me. It's your photo, right? This is?
Vivan.
Vivan. Yes. Vivan. Next. Who's this? This is?
Janavi.
Very good. This is Janavi. And who's this?
Kartikeya.
Oh my God. Who's telling all the names? Kartikeya. Very good. Kartikeya. And who's this? Can you see this boy? Do you know who is this? Who's this? Where is Ritvik? Ritvik, see your photo here. Ritvik. His name is Ritvik, okay? And who's this? Hasmi. This is Hasmi. Who's this? Yes, her name is Farnaz. Who is this? Who is this? Tarnika. See, one children, those good photos are uploaded. No? They will only unmute and say, okay? Others be on mute. Who is this boy? Very good. Over. That's all. Very good, children. mom is going to come back. Yes, children, did you all see your friend's photograph? Yes. Did you all see your friend's photograph? Did you all enjoy that? Very good, children. Okay. We are going back to our rhyme session. Phonic rhyme. Okay. What rhyme is this? What rhyme is that? Yes, what rhyme is that? Very good. Bring your bat and bring your ball. Bring your bat and bring your ball. Okay, next is ma'am is going to show you. You know what is the first step? Can anybody show me the first step? Let me see. Can you remember what is the first step, children? Take your pointer finger. Yes, all of you take your pointer finger. Keep it in number one. You can see number one here. Yes, can you see the number one here? Keep it in number one. And then raise with your finger first. Nobody should write. I must not see anyone writing. I must first see children. Have to do it with your finger. Very good, Devkrish. See here. Come like this. And then go up to two. And then come down from two. Children, you will write small letter A, right? Like that only first you have to start. Put a curve, go up, come down. But you have to come a little bit down like J. Yes, this part is like A and this part will be like J. So this is G. This is how you write G. Keep your finger. You have to trace it three times, children. Do it three times. From one, you have to go to number two here. And then come down here. Okay? From one, go to two. Then come down here. Follow the arrow, children. Follow the arrow. And then you will have four letters down here. Write it. Don't write this page, children. This page is going to be your homework. Don't write this page. Don't write. Only this page will have four letters here. That alone you write. Okay? That alone you write. Next page, this page will be your homework. So don't write this page. Don't write. Okay? Only this page you have to write. Only this page you will be writing today. Okay? Let's finish it off first. Finish it off. Only four letters you have. So write it fast. Trace it first with your finger and then you write. Okay? First trace it with your finger. Then you will have four letters down here. After writing that, write your name also, children. Above here, write your name. And today's date is... Oh my God, we didn't do our calendar activity today. 27-7-2020. This is the date. 27-27-7-20. Write the date and write your name. Finish writing your name. Yes, tell me, Vishank. Tell me, what do you want, Vishank? Yes, show me. Lift it up and show me what you have written.
Ma'am.
Finish. Did you trace it? I think only one letter you have traced. Balance letters you have to trace. Good boy. Good boy, Vishank. Come on, do it. Very good boy. Very, very good boy. Okay? Finish it. I'll tell your daddy to buy chocolates. Okay? You finish it. Children, next. Yes, very good, Ashni. If you have finished, keep it down. I want to take your slate, everyone. You have written numbers in it, right? Finish it and take your slate. No, Vishank, should not do like that. It's a bad habit, Vishank. No doing like that. Yes, finished. Those who finished, take your slate. Write the date in your worksheet, Pranita. Write the date in your worksheet. And write your name in the worksheet. Hereafter, you only have to write your name, children, okay? Vishank, did you write your name, Vishank? Vishank? Finished. Wow, where is your slate, Vishank? Did you write numbers in the slate like this? Ishank, did you write numbers like
this?
27. See here, you told you finished. Like this, you have to write, okay? Write and show it to ma'am. Come on.
Okay,
you're going to do
an after.
That I have written for me. You have to write for yourself. Yes? Oh my god, see how cunning this boy is. You have to write for you, no? Yourself you have to write. You're going to do the activity, right, Vishank? Bring your slate. Come on. Go and bring your slate. Or else no chocolate for Vishank. Vishank's father, don't give him chocolate. No chocolate for him. Yes, very good. Keep it ready, ma. Take your slate and keep it ready.
Finish the lemons.
Yes. All of you now show me your slate. Those are finished writing, show me your slate.
The lemon.
Yes, all of you show me your slate.
I'm finished.
Yes. Very good. All of you have finished. Kavyani, where is your slate? Kartikeyan, where is your slate? Tilakar, where is your slate, Tilakar? Naitik, very good, Naitik. Janavi.
I'm going to put the call in here. Ready
with the slate? Shall we start the activity?
Activity and
the call. I'm finished.
After numbers, we are going to see. After number is like this. Downwards it will come. Okay?
Not sure.
That is it will come. Okay, now I'm going to tell you what is
the point of finger.
Keep your pointer finger and touch the number, children. 1 after 2. 2 after 3. 3 after 4. 4 after 5. 5 after 6. 6 after 7. 7 after 8. 8 after 9. 9 after 1, 0, 10. You have 1, 0, 10. Okay. Now, ma'am is circling number 2. Okay. What is after 2, children? What is after 2? Naite. What is after 2? Naitik, are you there? Naitik is not there. Siddharth?
That's one.
After 2. I have circled it, right? What is after 2? Look here. First, look here. What is after 2?
3.
Very good. Next, who is going to say? Kartikeyan. What is this number, Kartikeyan?
8.
What is this number? The number we have circled. See here.
It's 7.
7. What is after 7?
7.
What is after 7?
8.
8. Very good. Next is Dikshan. Dikshan. What number ma'am has circled, Dikshan? Dikshan, see here, what ma'am has circled? 4. What is after 4?
5.
5. Very good, Dikshan. Parnas? 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 Parnas is not there? Okay. Harshni?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Harshni, look here. What number ma'am is circling?
What is that number?
9. 9
after?
10.
10. Okay, like this, you have to find out the after numbers, children. Okay? Will you find out that? Yes? Are you clear with this? Now, ma'am is going to show you one worksheet. We are going to do that only today. Worksheet number is D09MT. You will have after numbers like this. D09MT. Take this worksheet D09MT. Yes, all of you are ready. Before that, I want you to write 1 to 10 numbers like this. Ma'am has written, can you see? 1 to 10 numbers like this in the corner. All of you look at the screen, then only you will know. Like this, in this one side, you have to write 1 to 10 numbers in this corner. Ma'am has written, can you see? Ma'am has written 1 to 10 numbers in this corner. Write like that. Write like that. 1 to 10 numbers. In this corner, you have to write, children. Finish. Finish writing 10 numbers. Now, the first compartment, if you see, it is number 6. It's number 6 here. Yes, can you see number 6? Now we are going to circle number 6 here. Here, where is number 6, children? Here, can you see number 6? Yeah, here you are going to circle number 6. Yes, circle number 6. And then see what is the after number for 6? It is 7. Okay, so what will you write in this box? 7. You will write 7 in the box. Okay. Now, next compartment, it's number 1. So, where is number 1? Circle number 1. Yeah, circle it. And what is the after number for 1 is?
Ma'am, sorry. Worksheet number, ma'am. Sorry.
D09MT.
Thank you, ma'am.
1 after, what is this number? 2. So, you are going to write 2 in this box. Yes? Now, our next compartment we are going to see, it's number 7. Okay? Circle number 7 in this line. Where is 7, children? Here. Here, number 7. Now, 7 after, what number is there? 8. So, what you are going to write in the box? 8, okay? 8. Next compartment we have number 4. So, see where is number 4 here and circle? Number 4. Number 4 is here. Here. After 4, what we have is number 5. So, what we are going to write in this box? 5. Yes. And now, the last compartment, you have number 9. So, see here where you have number 9. Circle number 9 like this. Yes. And then, what is after 9? It is number 1010. So, you are going to write number 1010 like this. Yes. Circle it and find out what is the after number. The same way tomorrow we'll be doing it for the before numbers also, children. So, the way what ma'am is teaching, kindly follow the same way. Okay, very good, Harshini. Very good, very good. Did you circle the numbers? Yes, very good. Very good, children. Next, who finished? Dikshan finished? Dikshan. Very good, Dikshan. You wrote like me. 1 you didn't circle, but you wrote 2 in that. Very good. Okay. Don't miss out like that, children. Okay? Step by step. Have to follow and do. Yes? Yes, Tarnika. Good, Tarnika. Dikshan. Very good, Dikshan. Very good, Dikshan. All of you followed. Very good. Very, very good, children. Next is Tilakar.
Thank you,
Tilakar, did you finish?
డాడీ తెచ్చిన బుక్ వేసుకో వర్క్ బుక్ మేడం
గుడ్ నైట్ నెక్స్ట్ శైలసి కార్తికేయన్ గుడ్ ప్రణీత గుడ్ దేవ్ క్రేష్ గుడ్ దేవ్ క్రేష్
యూ కెన్ ఫినిష్
ప్రణీత Show me your Pranita. Good, good, Pranita. Very good. Good, good, finish. Sparna's finished. Vivan, Zadi. Zadi, show me Zadi. Very good, Zadi. Very good, Zadi. Okay, good. Vivan, very good. Vishank, Vishank, where is your book? Yes, Kavyani, finished. Very good, Kavyani. Did you circle the numbers? I want to see. Show it to me. So it close. I want to see whether you have circled your numbers and did it by your own. Closer, even more closer. Closer, Kavyani. I can't see what you have done.
Kavyani, yeah. Says for me.
Kavyani, come friend, Kavyani. Yeah, good. Good, 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 Kavyani. Good girl. Next, everyone finished, children. Okay, keep your worksheets down. All of you finished? Farnaz finished?
Yeah.
Yes, show me.
Yeah.
Yeah, very good, Farnaz. Did you circle, Farnaz? I can't see what you have circled. Little bit left. You didn't circle, Farnaz. Without circling, you did?
Yes, ma'am.
Without circling, but next time you should circle and do, okay? Because for the before numbers, you will get confused, okay? For that only, ma'am is telling you, okay? Next time, do it like that, okay, ma? Okay, children, keep your worksheet down. Children, today we are going to learn about plants. Have you seen plants, children? Have you seen plants near your house? Have you seen small, small plants? Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes, you have seen. Yes, Dev Krish, have you seen plants? Yes or no, Dev Krish?
No.
Yes, you have seen. Okay, what does plants give us, Pranita? What does plants give us? Farnaz, tell me, what does plants give us? Plants give us flowers.
Say loudly, man.
Fruits, vegetables, even greens also. Okay? Some plants, greens also we eat like that, right? So all these materials we get from plants, okay? Daily life, we eat vegetables, fruits, we use flowers. Yes, all these we get from plants. So likewise, today we are going to see about plants and parts of the plants. Are you all ready, children? Yes, look at the screen. Ma'am is going to present you. Yes. Plants. Okay? Parts of the plant. Okay, see, can you see this, children? Can you see this? This is a plant. Okay, first you can see leaf, L-E-A-F, leaf. Okay, and the next one, what is red in color? Yes, can anybody tell me what is that red in color? Yes, Karnika. Yes, it's a fruit. Okay. Mute yourself, children. I'll call one by one. Okay. Next is the fruit, and you can see here yellow in color. What is that?
Flower.
What is that? The flower. See the spelling: flower. Flower. And next, here down, you can see what is this part, children? That is the stem of the plant. Okay. That is the stem of the plant. S-T-E-M. Stem. Okay. And then below you can see a part. What is this part? These are the roots. Okay. But you cannot see the roots. It will be under the soil. Okay. It will be under the soil. So you cannot see the roots. You can see only the stem, flower, fruit and leaf. Okay. And then see here. Roots. Can you see, children, in this roots? Can you see under the soil? Can you see? These are the roots. You can see? Yeah. Now, next we are going to see. See here. This is also one type of root. When you pluck the plant out of the soil, you can see these roots. Okay. Rohita, listen. And then here also you can see the roots. This is the way the roots will be under the soil. Okay. So these are the roots. What is this, Karthikeyan? What is this? Roots.
Root, man.
Roots. Okay.
Root.
Next we are going to see stem.
Roots.
This is the stem. Okay. Can you see the stem? It bears the leaves. See, all these leaves comes from the stem. So this is the stem. Okay, children. And next we are going to see. What is this? What is this, Sai Nitesh? Sai Nitesh, what is this?
Leaves.
Leaves. Very good. There are many types of leaves, children. Leaves. Many shapes of leaves. See here. Can you see how many shapes we have in these leaves? See here. Wonderful, right? So all these are leaves. Okay. Next, what is this? Dhanvin, what is this?
Flower.
Yeah, flower. See, you can also see a stem here. Can also see leaf here and flower here. Okay. So three parts are here: stem, leaf, flower. Okay. See the next part. Okay, now Farnaz, what is the first part? What is the first part? What is the first part? R-O-O-T-S. Root. What is the first part? Roots. Okay. Then Dev Krish, what is the second part? I'm showing you second part. What is this, Dev Krish?
Stem.
Stem. S-T-E-M. Stem. Okay. Tarnika. What is the next part? Leaf. Very good, Tarnika. Nitek. What is the next part? See, I am marking. See, yellow color mark you can see. What is this? What is this? Flower. So this is the part of the plant, children. Okay. Now ma'am is going to show you a plant. Okay. Wait a minute. Can you see, children? Yes. Can everyone see? See here. What is this? What is this, Ashni? Ashni, what is this? It's a plant. Yes. And then, what is this, Daddy? What is this? What is this? Daddy, what is this? Leaf. Okay, this is the leaf. Kavyani, I'll ask you, okay? This is the leaf, okay? And then, Rohita, what is this? What is this? Roots. Very good. What is this? Roots. Kartikeyan, what is this? Can you see what is it? Roots. And then Janavi, what is this? Janavi, what is this? What is this part? Stem. Very good, Janavi. Good girl, Janavi. Stem. Okay. And then you have small buds. What is this? Can you tell me that? What is this?
Buds.
This will only develop into a flower. Okay. First buds will come and then only it will develop into a flower. Children, for tomorrow's activity, all of you should bring a small plant like this and explain the parts of the plant. Will you do that, children? All of you should bring a small plant like this and explain the parts of the plant. Okay? And now take the worksheet D26. Children, take the worksheet D26. I'll show you. This worksheet. D26. This worksheet you are going to take. And we are going to do this worksheet. Okay, first take it. Ma'am will tell you how to do. Okay.
Twenty stem. Branch. Stem.
Don't match it, children. I'll tell you how to do, then you match it, okay? First, children, look here. First spelling is STEM, stem. STEM, stem. I'm circling the word. You have to match the picture. Where can you see the stem picture? You have to match. First is STEM, stem. I'm mismatching. Stem. Okay. Parents, please don't hold the hands of your children. They have to know how to do it on their own. Let them identify the word. Let them identify the picture and do it on their own. Please don't hold their hand, parents. And our next word is branch. B-R-A-N-C-H. Branch. So where is branch? Can you see the branch, children? Yes, the first one. So match branch. In plants, you can't see the branch, children. Only in big trees, you can see the branch. In plants, you can see only the stem. Okay? Next one is flower. F-L-O-W-E-R. Flower. Yes, can you see a flower? You know which is a flower, right? I don't want to tell you. So, please match the flower. F-L-O-W-E-R. Whenever you see a word, children, try to pronounce the word. Try to spell the word, okay? Whatever you see, try to spell the word. And then the next word is R-O-O-T, root. R-O-O-T, root. Can you see the root here? Can you see the root? Yeah, it's here. Match the root. And then next is fruit. F-R-U-I-T. Fruit. You can see a fruit here. That you very well know that. F-R-U-I-T. Fruit. Now match the fruit. And next is finally leaves. L-E-A-V-E-S. Leaves. This is leaves spelling. L-E-A-V-E-S. Leaves. Where can you see the leaves? Green in color. Yes. This is the leaves. Finish it, children. I'm going to come back.
Yeah, finished. Very good, Tarika. Very good, Tilakar. Good, good. Children, you have circled and done. Very good. Very good, children. Very good. Kavyani, good. Very good, Kavyani. Nitek.
Thank you. Finish.
Finish, Nitek. Finished your worksheet? No? Show me your worksheet.
Not completed, ma'am.
Okay, complete. Slowly you complete it fast.
Kartikeyan.
Very good, Kartikeyan. Dev Krish. Good, Dev Krish.
Bolo, ma'am. Ma'am.
Rohita, do. Dev Krish finished and show it to ma'am. Dev Krish. Rohita, you didn't circle it, Rohita. I told you to circle, no? Okay, children. Next. Dikshan. Very good, Dikshan. Very good. Zadi. Zadi, finish. Very good, Zadi. Danvin.
Good.
Very good, Danvin. Rukshita. Rukshita, finished. Rukshita. Finished. Karnas. Finished. Very good, Karnas. Vivan. Very good, Vivan. Very good, okay. Ritvik. Ritvik, did you finish?
Good boy,
Ritvik. Sai Nitesh. Not yet. Okay, Satvika. Satvika, did you finish? Satvika, it's so dark there, Satvika. Now I get it. Very good, Satvika. Good. Very good, children. All of you finished? Did I miss out anyone? Janvi finished?
Yes, ma'am.
Show me, Janvi. Janvi always believe in the operation. Janvi? Very good. Playing, Janvi. Naughty girl. You are playing with me. Okay, children, thanks for your cooperation. One more time, I'm telling you, bring the plan tomorrow and you have to explain the parts of the plan tomorrow. Okay, am I clear, everyone? Bring a small plan and explain about it tomorrow. Yes, bye.
Bye,
children. Bye.